What's going on YouTube? Today we are back with another episode of our Mugen tournaments, and today might very well be just the most important one. Naruto versus Boruto. Naruto OG facing off with what it became, Boruto. We have literally way more matches than the normal Mugen videos because this one is important. More important, all right, than the rest, all right? Starting it off with two starter villains in Zabuza versus Shin Uchiha, all right? Then some little brats are gonna have to duke it out when Himawari goes toe-to-toe with Konohamaru. Then Konohamaru is gonna magically grow up because he's playing both teams today. He's playing Naruto and Boruto because he's gonna face Kakashi. Old young Kakashi. Good old youngin days Kakashi's going up against Konohamaru sensei. After that, we have a father versus son match. Mitsuki versus Orochimaru. Gonna be a good one. You won't wanna miss it, all right? And then after that, we got Sasuke versus Sarada. Father-daughter duel. And then Jiraiya goes one-on-one with his clone, Kashin Koji. That's one you're not gonna wanna miss, all right? Because Kashin Koji is Jiraiya. He's a clone. And then we're gonna have Eight Gates Might Guy try his best against Ishiki Otsutsuki, all right? Because, you know, you had to think to yourself, strongest being in Boruto versus strongest being in OG Naruto. Because let me keep this clear. This is for only characters that were in OG Naruto, who I think might actually be the strongest, but some would say Guy, so I went with Guy. But the other strongest in OG Naruto, Itachi versus Borushiki. Sasuke got his ass whooped by Borushiki. Let's see if Sasuke's brother can do any better. And then obviously the final match, father versus son, Naruto versus Boruto. All right, boys, hey boys, I'm a fan of the new generation and the old, but hey, going off of how I feel, my gut feelings, Boruto taking this home, all right? And hey, we film these live on stream, and if you're here at stream, you get to gamble with this fake currency we use, so it's fake, it's not real gambling. Don't get me in trouble for promoting gambling to kids because we're not really gambling because it's fake money that you, there's no real money involved. All right, but let's do this, boys. First match, Zabuza versus Shin Uchiha. Oh, this is a nice map. I think this is where they would really fight. Oh, Zabuza daddy with the first hits coming in. He's holding up. Chat, you need to get out of the way of the fight. Oh, yo, Shin kind of getting up. They're leveling up. Shin's about to hit an ultimate or maybe go for one. Zabuza just his ass, dude. Yo, it was 81% that voted for Shin, and they are probably regretting those votes right now. And the first point goes to Zabuza. What's the chat saying? What's the chat saying? Oh, everyone's regretting, but the people who voted Zabuza are figuring out that they're about to be rich. Zabuza's proven that he is the better villain from the start of the series. I don't think Shin was Boruto's, but you know what I'm saying, all right? You know, you get what I'm saying. Oh my, Shin. Shin, what's going on, boy? Damn. Not even close, boys. Up next is gonna be Himawari versus Konohamaru. What is this? Oh, she turned on her Byakugan. He's done. He's done. Bro, you done, Konohamaru. Konohamaru, you done. Just look at her go. Bro, was that a flawless victory? Is Konohamaru gonna get a single hit in? Oh, he did. He got one kick in there. Maybe Himawari could have fought a full-on ninja. Dude, that was a slaughter. That was an absolute slaughter. But it's what we all wanted and expected. But up next, Konohamaru gets a second match, but this time fighting for the other team. Will Konohamaru win either of his matches? I know all of us are hoping not. So up next, we have, representing OG Naruto, we have Kakashi Hatake going up against, representing Team Boruto, Konohamaru Sarutobi. Wait, didn't we just watch at this fight place? Oh well, who cares? Kakashi? Yo, he's got to use those shadow clones. That's the only way he's going to do this. Oh. If he gets those shadow clones, he'll win. Yo, his moves do like no damage. Don't f*** me over here, Kakashi. I'm rooting for you. Oh, it's over. It's over, boys. Yo, GG, Konohamaru. Yo, first point to us. First point to us. Oh, okay. Let's go, Kakashi! Let's go, Kakashi! This is gonna depend on if Kakashi can get a Shadow Clone spam in. Yo, that Lightning Blade just hit for a ton of damage, though. Kakashi's kind of kicking ass right now. He just did a sexy jutsu on Konohamaru. Konohami mommy. There we go. There we go, Kakashi! Bro, don't let that kid come in here and be like, I'm the captain of Team 7. No, you're not. I am, because you are, Kakashi. You are the captain of Team 7. Naruto, 2. Boruto, 1. But that could all change with the next match of Orochimaru versus Mitsuki. Okay, I guess they can fight here. Oh, he hit him with a poison. He hit him with a poison off the bat, but Orochimaru got that big dick snake. Oh, oh, look at that snake penetrate. Snake penetration. Oh, my. Yo, Orochimaru voters, you guys made a mistake. Yo, you Mitsuki voters are about to be rich. Oh, and the first point goes to Mitsuki. Oh, snake clone. Oh, ultimate. But it missed. He missed it. Oh my god. And he got the electric chair into a big dick snake. Mitsuki, my boy. I think you have just made this once again. Mitsuki has once again. Mitsuki has made this a tied match at 2-2. And up next, we have a, first we had a father-son battle. Now, we're gonna have a father-daughter battle. When Sasuke goes up against Sarada here in the next round. Broccoli! Broccoli, let me share my screen. You joined in the middle of a Mugen video.
No way!
It's Hi, everybody. It's tied, Broccoli.
It's tied?
Yeah.
Wait.
It's Naruto versus Boruto.
Oh my Chrysler.
All right, chat, here we go. Oh no. Sasuke, what happened? What happened in Sasuke? Sasuke, you're not gonna lose to a girl, are you? Oh, Sasuke, what's going on? Yo, guys, move out of the way of the chat. They're probably freaking out right now. The majority of the votes were against Sarada. Demon Wind Shuriken. He's got to hit some combos, but she comboed out into a fireball jutsu. Oh my goodness. Demon Wind Shuriken. Chat, don't tell me. Don't tell me. Sarada wins the first round. Can Sasuke bring this back somehow? Oh, oh, that's a good combo to hit right there, boys. Uh-oh. It's still pretty even in this round. It's still pretty even. Oh, Sasuke, you just got rained on. Wait, did Sasuke just use his curse mark? He did. His curse mark's activated. But it doesn't matter. Sasuke just got 2-0'd by his daughter. But the next match. Chat, like, let's be honest here, boys. None of us want to say it, but I think we all know. Jiraiya versus Kashin Koji, aka the clone of Jiraiya. But let's think realistically here, boys. Jiraiya is going to get his ass whooped again. All right, is this a tournament of power? They're fighting at the tournament of power.
Damn.
Boys, this ain't looking good. Okay, okay, he's got his own Rasengan. Oh.
Oh, shit.
But he has steam toads. Yo, man just has a full-on toad out fighting with him. Yo, rip Jiraiya, boys.
Oh, man.
Oh, he missed his Rasengan. Oh, he dropped a toad. Ooh. You know, it's not that far from being even. I think it's because that toad is out and really loud. Oh, I know Jiraiya might have just turned the table right here. Wait, this is even. This is an even fight. Yo, this Toad is kind of OP. Like, how long is it going to stay out here? The whole round? Wait, is Jiraiya about to take this point? The Toad's gone. But Jiraiya has also lost his awakening. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This is so close.
Hey, yo. Hey, yo. Jiraiya.
Oh, and Koji takes the first point. Hey, they are clones of each other, so this should be this close. Let's be honest with this. Yo, but Jiraiya's kicking his ass this round. He's just dropping Toads on him. Uh-oh, but he started throwing out firebombs. Yo, when is Koji gonna come back? He hasn't been in the manga in like almost a year now. Kill him!
Come on,
let's go! Yeah. 1-1! 1-1! Yeah. Listen,
that was so one-sided,
guys,
I felt.
My head tells me Koji, all right? That's why I said Koji at the start. But guys, my heart always says Jiraiya. Jiraiya! No. Jiraiya boy! Oh
Jiraiya,
no, Jiraiya
please.
Boy. Jiraiya boy!
Jiraiya
boy!
Jiraiya!
Jiraiya boy!
Bro, I fucking can't. What is this? Oh! He's got baby Yoda.
I chat, like, I told you though. Like, technically, I told you. How many are in a row is this? Boruto is on a winning streak! But up next, the strongest character from OG Naruto versus the strongest character in Boruto. Gai Sensei versus Ishiki Otsutsuki. Oh, they would fight in a place like this. Oh, he got his wine glass.
Oh,
shit.
Oh!
Oh, this might be close.
A kick to the jaw right away.
This might be close. Why is Ishiki, like, not taking any damage? Come on, Gai.
You're a goddamn beast.
Oh my god, Guy just lost so much health.
Do you see how fast?
Oh my god! Chat, get out of the way. We can't see the fight. Guy, you gotta start laying in some damage to this dude. I think that Ishiki just has so much health. I think he just has a lot of health.
Ooh.
Cause dude, it's not doing anything to him. Oh my god. Oh my god. Boruto might have just won already. I think they did. I mean, hey, it took Naruto's strongest form possible that killed Kurama to hurt him. You know, Guy, this is pretty realistic to the power scaling, so.
Aw, oh, come on, Ishiki. That was overkill.
Yeah, you know, we should give a penalty for unsportsmanlike conduct. All right, Ishiki wins, and I think that means that Boruto has officially won with 5 points. But we're still gonna do the last two matches. So up next, we got Itachi Uchiha versus Boruto. Okay, at the training field is where they do this. Oh my god.
Oh my god. He's getting his, oh my god. No mercy.
He did the thing that he did to Sasuke! Yo, this guy is a menace! Naruto would not have been able to touch this dude. Yo, guys, get out of the corner, please. Very bad gameplay, alright? Okay, dude, like... Dude, this whole episode has been a slaughter from Boruto. Boruto now sitting 6-2 into the final round. But, hey, just for the hell of it, we're gonna do the final match! Which is Naruto versus Boruto in the rain. Oh my god! The light, the purple lightning! Oh, but Naruto's using Kurama. Wait, Mitsuki! Sasuke! Sarada! What is everyone else doing here? Naruto! You're fighting yourself?
Oh my god,
hey, yo, Boruto's cheating. Boruto's cheating. He's got help. This is close. Boruto's destroying this kid.
It was like 5 seconds ago.
Nah, Boruto destroying this kid.
It's done.
Yeah, this is rough to watch. All right, chat, you see this? You see this? This is why we do more Boruto videos than Naruto nowadays, all right? Naruto's really trying to bring this back, but it's not going to happen.
Maybe?
Oh my god, all that work, and you just fucked it up like that. All that for nothing. You had us for a second. You had me like, huh? But no. 7-2. Boruto wins. The only people that won was Zabuza and Kakashi. Anyways, that's been another episode of Naruto Versus. Hey, maybe we could do Boruto Versus. Hey. Boruto Versus new gen animes. Boruto Versus like Demon Slayer. Just all the... Boys, we got a new series whenever this one's finally over. But for now, peace out, y'all.